The movie Jurassic Park came out in 1993. I remember because my blockmates and I talked about it while we were on duty as clerks in Ward 3. It was 3 in the morning and we were slaving away on our histories and notes, huddled around a tower of charts on that decrepit table near the nurse's station. Ayon kami, malagkit, mabaho, gutom, uhaw, pinapapak ng lamok, nangangarap na manood ng sine. We discussed the premise of the movie, how the discovery of an ancient mosquito encased in amber led to the extraction of dinosaur DNA that brought them back to life again after 100 million years. We were so fascinated. Pwede kaya yung mangyari? We wondered. And then it came to us almost all at the same time. Sa dami ng kumagat sa ating lamok dito sa PGH, siguradong mabubuhay tayo ulit. Let us dwell on that possibility for a moment. Why not? Think of that hefty PGH mosquito frozen in time in golden amber, holding your robust DNA, bringing you back to life as a young malnourished med student in your 20s, back clutching your Coleman jug and wearing your belt bag, back with all your friends, back to the BSLR, back in your white uniform, back to a time when it took 6 of us to conduct 1 neuro exam on 1 patient. Dahil pinagpiestahan tayo ng lamok, pinigyan ng dengue at malaria, dapat lang that we will live forever. In another 100 million years, we will have our own Jurassic Park and we will be back to where it all began. But please don't be deceived. Class 95 was not just all about dancing and playing. We also worked hard for one purpose. We broke our backs and gave it our all. No one was spared. Everyone dropped everything for one reason alone. Our annual weddings. Also had lots of fun. Thankfully, by the grace of God, by the patience of our teachers, and by the mercy of our patients, somewhere along the way, we were also becoming doctors.
And we read, and we read, and we read.
And we learned that line, tao rin pala. We are people too. Our patients are people too. Ang mga nurse, residente, consultant, bantay, lahat ay tao rin pala. Just three words, but somehow they captured our ultimate task as a doctor in its entirety. To never lose sight of the humanity behind every single person, including ourselves. It is a hard and holy truth worth celebrating.
The 19th TRP Choral Competition with our winning song, Bahagi ng Buhay Ko, Class 1995.
We are built to forget. The brain systemically clears itself of old information to make way for the new. It means well, but we don't like it. We don't want to forget. This is why we are here tonight. This is why we gather to remember. We need each other to piece these memories together. We need to see each other and be recognized for who we were when we were 22, clear-eyed and unstoppable. This is why these video clips are especially meaningful. They come from a time in our life that we have mostly forgotten. In the end, because of each other, we became doctors 25 years ago.
Sincerely thank you for the gift of life and for being with us through all the trials as well as the good times we had in medical school.
Delia Milag Quizon, most outstanding intern in family.
Parang kailan lang, limang taon na pala nakakaraan, ganun kabilis. Akala namin dati walang mangyayari, pero eto na kami ngayon, nasa harap ninyo at ilang minuto na lang itatanggapin na namin ang mga diploma namin. Limang taon ang pinagsamahan natin, nakalulungkot nga na magmula nung first year tayo, buong buo, unti-unti tayong hiniwalay ng mga blocks at ng mga subgroups hanggang sa maging interns tayo. At ngayon, hudyat na naman ang mas malawak pang pagkakahiwalay natin. Para sa ating lahat, naway maging kaigaigaya ang araw na ito, hayaan nating dumaloy ng maayos ang oras na walang halong pagkainip, pagkabagot, at pagkainis. Sapagkat ang mga taong pinanunod nyo ngayon ang siyang magiging matibay na sandigan ng ating lipunan sa malapit na hinaharap. Magandang hapon po sa inyong lahat at maraming salamat.
So dearest Class 95, see you again in another 25 years. And again when we roar back to life in 100 million more.
Tayo ay matanda na, sana'y di tayo magbago. Kailanman, nasaan may ito ang pangarap ko. Makuha mo pa kaya ako'y hagan at yakapin. Sa patandaan. tayong mga garap ng nakaraan sa atin. Ang nakalipas ay ibabalik natin. Ipapaalala ko sa'yo ang aking pangako na ang pag-ibig ko'y lagi sa'yo. Kahit maputi na ang buhok ko, kahit maputi, kahit maputi.